more than 30 years after Ponch and Jon rode off into the sunset on CHiPs, they are back together for the first time with the whole cast, and our special correspondent from The Talk, Sheryl Underwood, was with them. Welcome, Sheryl.
Thank you, girl. And Ponch and Jon are still fine.
I was wondering that because I had such a crush on them. I used to love those officers, I mean, in their uniforms.
A lot went on the set. There were feuds.
Yes.
Eric Estrada quit at one point.
Yes.
Bruce Jenner joined the show.
Yes.
Who finally brought them back together?
Me. A super fan like me to bring the CHiPs family back together.
I hear ya.
And I got them to talk about things you have never heard before.
I was out of line, okay?
So you and Eric, partners on a screen,
right?
Having a little tension off the screen.
Not as far as I'm concerned. I always felt like, you know, we're different personalities. That's okay. You know, I never felt any negative feelings.
Back in the day, we couldn't really do anything. So we were like major targets for anybody to scrap this. Strata won't come out of his motorhome. Oh, blah, 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 whatever.
While the guys downplayed a feud, this is what Larry told us back in 1982.
Eric and I were not the closest friends, to say the least, and we had a hard time walking together, let alone talking together.
But now, more than 30 years later, they seem all good.
Did you guys ever sit down and squash it?
Yeah, we made up. We French kissed.
CHiPs was about two California Highway Patrol officers, and before he became an actor, Larry served combat duty in Vietnam as a Marine.
First of all, I was proud to be in the Marine Corps and proud to be in Vietnam. Any Vietnam veteran out there, I say congratulations to.
So how did your military background help you in molding the character?
The good is that it was a great experience. You know, it shows the raw character when you're around death a lot, and it really challenges your identity. For me, I think I just, I'm just grateful. You know, grateful to be here.
We thank you for your service.
Thank you.
Robert Pine, who played Sergeant Gatreyer, is actually the father of Chris Pine.
I'm not Robert Pine of CHiPs. I'm Chris Pine's father.
Father, yes.
Randy Oakes, who played Bonnie Clark, left Hollywood when she married Trapper John MD star Gregory Harrison.
Still married to him.
And
we moved to Oregon and raised our kids, and Greg still works in the business, but I haven't been around.
The CHiPs stars got back together at the Hollywood show, and during their heyday, Eric was a major sex symbol, but in 1981, he walked out over a contract salary dispute.
When you left, they brought in Bruce Jenner.
Yep, the former Olympian was cast as a CHP officer.
I'm not trying to replace Eric Estrada. I would only get into trouble with that, but you can't help it. I'm riding the motorcycle right next to Larry.
When Eric came back, Bruce was gone, and Larry has kept up with the reports of Jenner's changing appearance.
Sometimes I wonder if he's a victim of the media.
Mm-hmm.
And being around the Kardashian issue is controversial, to say the least, right? The latest publicity, I wonder, is a publicity, is a fact. I just hope that he's the same good Bruce that I knew before.